Imagine a world where you can harness the power of the sun, store it in a compact and portable device, and bring it with you wherever you go. No more noisy gas generators or tangled extension cords. It's time to embrace the solar revolution. In today's video, we're diving into the world of solar generators and showcasing the best solar generators out there. From camping trips to power outages, these modern marvels are changing the game and giving you the freedom to power up anytime, anywhere. So grab your sunglasses and let's shed some light on the incredible world of solar generators. Links to all products mentioned in this video are in the description below. You can also find more detailed analysis and comparison tools on our website consumerpicked.com. Like this video, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to stay updated. Ready for the listicle? Let's dive right in. Number 5. Jackery Explorer 240, our pick for best budget solar generator. Are you an outdoor enthusiast who loves car camping? Then, let me introduce you to the ultimate companion for your adventures, the 240 watt-hour power station. Now, I know what you're thinking. I don't need to power a refrigerator in the wild. And you're absolutely right. This affordable and compact power station is perfect for those like us who have low-maintenance camping setups and only need to charge smaller devices. Weighing just over 6.5 pounds, this little powerhouse is incredibly reliable for its price. Whether you're heading out for a quick overnight trip or a fun-filled weekend getaway, this is all you need to keep your lower-powered devices charged and ready for action. Plus, it won't take up much space in your vehicle, making it an ideal emergency backup. Now, here's the best part. This power station can charge 5 devices at once. With a USB-C port, 2 USB-A ports, and a 100-watt AC outlet, you'll have all the charging options you need. And don't worry about the hassle of activation. Just push a button and you're good to go. Oh, and did I mention how convenient it is to carry? The comfortable handle and lightweight design make it a breeze to transport. So if you're looking for the best budget solar generator for your outdoor adventures, look no further than the Explorer 240. Number 4. EF ECOFLOW DELTA, our pick for best midsize solar generator. This incredible solar generator packs a punch with its larger battery capacity and lightning-fast charging capabilities. Say goodbye to running out of power when you need it most. With its impressive 882-watt-hour battery, the Delta Mini can easily power small appliances for extended periods. Whether you're camping, hosting an outdoor event, or experiencing a power outage, this reliable generator has got you covered. The duration of power supply will vary based on the appliance, but rest assured, you won't be disappointed. What sets the Delta Mini apart from its competitors is its exceptional charging speed. When connected to a wall outlet, it charges twice as fast. But that's not all. You can also add up to 300 watts of solar charging capacity for a quick and efficient charging experience on the go. EcoFlow claims that with 320 watts of solar panels, you can achieve a full charge in just 3 to 6 hours. Not only does the Delta Mini excel in performance, but it also offers unparalleled convenience. With 5 AC wall-style outlets, multiple USB ports, and even a car power outlet, you'll never be short of options to charge your devices. And weighing in at just 23.6 pounds, it's easy to transport without compromising on storage capacity. Don't miss out on the best midsize solar generator on the market. Still searching for the perfect solar generator? Well, don't throw in the towel just yet. We've got more coming your way. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe now and hit the bell icon to get notified when we drop new videos. You won't regret it. Number 3. Anker PowerHouse 757, our pick for best value solar generator. Anker has a long-standing reputation as a leader in the backup power industry, and their 757 model is no exception. What sets the Anker 757 apart from the competition is its smart design, solid construction, and competitive pricing. We were impressed by how quickly it can charge when plugged into a wall outlet, reaching 80% capacity in less than an hour. With a 1500-watt capacity, the Anker 757 is perfect for powering your home electronics during a power outage. It may not be suitable for running major appliances, but it can easily keep your essential devices running smoothly. Plus, it has an impressive array of ports. 6 AC ports, 4 USB-A ports, and 2 USB-C ports, ensuring you can charge all of your devices at once. When it comes to solar charging capabilities, the Anker 757 can input up to 300 watts from solar panels. This puts it in the middle of the pack compared to other generators on the market. So not only can you charge it quickly using a wall outlet, but you can also take advantage of renewable energy sources to keep it powered up. Don't settle for subpar backup power solutions. Choose the Anker 757 solar generator for its exceptional design, reliable performance, and unbeatable value. Number 2. Goal Zero Yeti, our pick for best premium solar generator. With its unrivaled versatility and reliable performance, this power station is an absolute game-changer when it comes to off-grid power solutions. Let's talk about the pros of this powerhouse. First off, it's got 10 versatile ports, giving you the freedom to power up anything and everything, from your trusty smartphone to power-hungry appliances like electric barbecues and even full-size refrigerators. Say goodbye to running out of juice when you need it most. And here's the kicker. The Yeti 1500X can recharge fully in just 9 to 18 hours with the included Boulder 200 briefcase solar panel. That means you can tap into unlimited renewable power wherever you are. It's like having your own personal power plant, minus the noise, gas, and toxic fumes. What I love most about the Goal Zero Yeti portable power station is its commitment to sustainability and humanitarian efforts. Built with a passion for adventure and respect for the planet, Goal Zero is not just providing exceptional power solutions, but also ensuring that all communities have the necessary resources to thrive. Now let's address the one thing that could be better about this product. The price may be on the higher end, but trust me, it's worth every penny. Think of it as an investment in your peace of mind and a greener future. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Number one, Jackery Explorer 1000, our pick for best solar generator overall. This power station is a fan favorite among outdoor enthusiasts for good reason. Whether you're embarking on a week-long media trip or enjoying some off-grid camping, the Jackery Explorer 1000 is the perfect companion to keep your devices powered up. With a maximum capacity of 1,002 watt-hours, this power station may have a slightly lower capacity compared to others on the market. However, don't let that fool you. It can actually power your devices for longer than some higher capacity models. It may not be suitable for larger appliances, but it's the ideal choice for smaller items and off-grid adventures. The Jackery Explorer 1000 is equipped with 8 ports, including 2 AC outlets, 2 USB-C ports, a 12-volt car port, and 2 standard USB-A outlets. This means you can charge a typical laptop up to 8 times or keep a small refrigerator or powered cooler running for over 15 hours. The only minor drawback we noticed was the difficulty of using it in the dark. We had to rely on our phone flashlights to locate the ports without lights. However, apart from this small inconvenience, we have very few complaints about the Jackery Explorer 1000. If you're looking for the best solar generator overall, the Jackery Explorer 1000 is definitely a top contender. That's a wrap. We hope you had a blast going through our list of best solar generators. If so, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Also, let us know in the comments which solar generator you're planning to pick. Let's make it happen! Thanks for watching! We will see you in our next videos!